They say knowledge is power. So you need to know this. One simple choice you make has the power to reduce pollution, save resources, combat world hunger, improve your health, and create a kinder world. Want to know how? Then keep watching. What contributes more to climate change than all of the world's planes, trains, and automobiles combined? Farm animals. According to the UN, raising animals for food is one of the largest contributors to greenhouse gas emissions. And that's only the beginning. As demand for animal products has grown, animal agriculture has gobbled up more and more water, energy, crops, and land. Over recent decades, vast expanses of native habitat around the world have been cleared to grow crops to feed animals, most of them in factory farms. Animals are fed about 6 kilograms of plant protein to produce just 1 kilogram of animal protein. The numbers just don't add up. Factory farms use more food than they produce, which leaves less food for everyone else. At a time when globally, nearly 1 billion people are suffering from malnutrition, one third of the world's edible cereal harvest is being fed to farm animals. That cereal would be enough to feed about 3 billion people. Everyone from leading water and climate scientists to Oxfam and World Vision, and even the United Nations agree that by eating less meat, we can reduce pollution, save resources, and combat world hunger. But it's not just others who see the benefits. Leading health experts agree that we need to reduce the amount of animal products we eat to reduce our risk of obesity, heart disease, stroke, and some types of cancer. And ultimately, the choices we make at the dinner table affect someone else as well. We're at a critical point in human history. Our choices no longer have just a local impact. Their effects are felt globally, on animals, people, and the environment. By choosing to eat fewer animal products or going meat-free, you can protect the planet, your health, and save living beings, both human and animal, from suffering. The power to change the world for the better is in our own hands. Together, we can make it possible.